Good evening, everyone. My name is Geetika Saini from class 10 representing Gyan Bharti School. One thing that almost everyone can agree on right now is we want to do the best to avoid getting ourselves sick. In times of sickness, it's important to keep our stress lower and to nourish our bodies with the best that we can. So need an immunity boost. So without any further ado, let's get into making this one. So the ingredients that I'm choosing are apple. So apple is good for diabetics, it aids weight loss and it also enables smoother digestion. Then I have some bananas. Now bananas are a respectable source of vitamin C and the magnesium in bananas is good for your skin. Then I have milk and milk has phosphorus and magnesium and milk also has vitamin C that is and calcium which is absolutely great for your bones. So I have honey. So honey, I'm using it as a sweetener and it's anti-inflammatory and it has antioxidants also. We're not using sugar, we're going all natural with honey. Next, I have some freshly picked tulsi leaves. Now, tulsi leaves are medicinal herbs and are good for your body, good for your skin. Next, I have some elaichi. Now, elaichi relieves bad breath and relieves acidity and helps alleviate respiratory illness. And I have cinnamon, which is also known as dalchini in Hindi. And cinnamon is loaded with antioxidants and it's anti-inflammatory. And it also improves sensitivity to the hormone insulin. And it lowers blood sugar levels. And now let's start blending all these ingredients in the blender. So I've garnished the smoothie with some fruits and nuts and some tulsi leaves and an immunity booster smoothie bowl is now ready.